bits and pieces of it for all week. Well, we can do it here. We can do it here. Okay, let's see what we can do. There's bold text. Update TOC. What does TOC stand for? Update TOC. What's TOC? I've lost all my toolbar. Where's my toolbar? Get my toolbar back. Where's my toolbar back? Where's my toolbar? Okay, I don't know. What's update? What does that mean, update? Go to TOC. Back. Anyways, I'm trying to find my way back.
See, that's what these young folk do, Paul. That, you know. I'll not admit nothing's good, Billy Paul.
It's grubby, but can I?
Andy was saying it's snowing up there. She says it must be about 9.5 when it moved. But she said it was a beautiful day. She said, are we doing the river? And she was that beautiful white snow in the river and the blue sky.
But you don't see it.
one of the Navy's biggest boats was doing that.
Aye.
It's out.
Hey, well, yeah, you cut back. Did you get so you can cut back?
Aye, the more the upper cries out for food, David, and you get hooked in food. So drink a lot of water. Put a soup and made it with a turkey, so you can see it's, you know, it's better to try to
eat it. Next to the candles and the whole meal.
I know, they're all meal.
Tomorrow you'll need to be strong, separate them.
Yeah.
Don't have a strong will.
Oh. How was your Angora punch out on today, Warren?
I was
thinking. He didn't like his backside being cold, David.
He didn't sit anyway. I wouldn't have done that if they thought I was right.
Get out.
I'm trying to get money for this car before it disappears.
Not treat yourself, you know, I wonder will take that old piece of scrap with it. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
That's had its day, that car. That'd be it.
You run about it quite a lot, David.
Oh,
I know that, David.
I mean, we're rather riding about something more comfortable with a DVD player. A nice DVD player, Mum. It's like a DVD
set.
That's
a pretty
thousand
pound for me to get a DVD player.
I don't know.
CD.
CD,
CD, I see. Oh, you can get DVD.
2,000.
It's 22,000, David.
I walked away and I said to him, there must be folk. There must be folk buying them at that price, you know. And once people buy them, give you them. It's up to them to worry about. But that man says if you owe the bank £100, then you can't pay them. You're a son. Ask them, could you borrow his car? And the minister says, well, you can borrow my car when you cut that hair of yours. And he goes, hey, Dad, Moses had long hair and so did Peter.
And his dad says, aye, and they all walked everywhere at all. They were to get the car. They all walked everywhere at all.
I mean, you don't see it.
No. It was one of the Navy's biggest boats, was doing that.
Aye.
It's
Hey, well, yeah, you cut back. Is it yes?
Andrew was saying it's snowing up there. She says it must be about 9.5 on it now. But she said it was a beautiful day, so they went away down the river. And she was that beautiful white snow in the river and the blue sky.
Mm-hmm. I don't see it.
No. It was one of the Navy's biggest boats was doing that.
Aye.
It's out.
Hey, well, yeah, you cut back. Did you get so you can cut back?
Aye, the more you... Upper cries out for food, David, and you get hooked in food. So drink a lot of water.
Then you don't need to come across the board. If you want my dad there, you're swimming up the road and back down here. And it's at least you can see something like that. I'm really there. I know it's pretty much
good up to the air.
It was good. The boys all went out, didn't they? Aye, they were sitting there. And then the lassies, and and they're all dead. They're all your age, they're 16, 17, and all that, really, but like, they're all, I mean, you think they'll just be kids now. They've all grown up like you, Paul. They're 16, 17, and 18, the lasses are 16, 17. And the boys that are there, are up there, you know, you keep thinking, oh, they're all wee boys at 10 and 9, and that's all dash. They're growing up. And the truth is, and they go out and have their wee church. The Lord wants to live the service and put them at that wee design. But other than that, go with your dad. Take the dad, say, Dad, I'm going to come with you. I'm going to put you back in the dark. Just don't be with yourself. Nothing else, it's just yourself. I know when I was listening, I was surprised. When I was up there with a boy, you know, that's a piece of life. I understand that. And people change in life, sometimes people. Another thing that happens as well is it makes a change in some people. Understanding what was up there. And then the vendors morning, they were two men, one was through this morning, he went to the island to the men's Monday, and the other ones, when he went to Bradford, the mainland, and they had the men's meeting. Well, there were not many men, because they don't go to the hall, there's 2,000 men, there were 2,000 men. Oh God, you see the people there, you know, there are men there, Paul, as well, growing up. See them, I think, well, is it amazing? We all can see what we saw, 2 minutes or so, 3 days, 18 to 15, you know, we're busy calling. Understand that. You'll go to a young one to listen and say, oh, this is all this. I can really enjoy this. It's right in the self game, sitting there with my dad, and absolutely wonderful like that, too. Yeah, I'm with my dad. That's crazy as punch. 18 stone just getting good regularly to say, hey, hear me? I know you do. Well, it's kind of like, so what we're doing here is, so working on, so the day, we'll have to do roughly something the same. Machine, if you come along,
what?
Papa's committed for a wee while, a church that I have to take. So it means every Sunday for a while, I've got to take that Sunday service, and it means in the afternoon, going, really? And when you're doing that, you've also got to be preparing for dinner things and doing things like that. So I take a wee bit of time, you know, it's hard to run up the door. So that's when we meet you sometime on Saturday. Or, and you go out like this and you're out, you know. I feel like being attacked and sorry, I just feel like doing something. You're taking me too. You're taking me this. You're taking me that. Well, did you sleep forever?
It's kind of a lie.
Well, it's the heat in that, it's up late at night, and it's the heat in that room. I know that room is very warm, so that definitely makes you want to sleep as well. But, you know, just get some things. Can do. No, I've got it.
Thank you. Saved the game.
Yeah, but did you need to lock the door? It's in the door.
Did you tell the minister that joke about the car?
Oh, the minister said he's
I don't think they've got any family. The minister.
I don't know. No, they haven't got any.